Hi guys, I'm going to do a tutorial on the look I have on right now and I'm going to just zoom in so you can see the look. It's just like a really light dark brown on the crease, everyday kind of look, but it's not completely everyday. I mean, if you want to dress up your eyes a little bit, I think this is the way to go. And yeah. So I hope you guys enjoy the tutorial and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. I've already primed my eye with MAC's Bare Steady Paint Pot, and also before that I put Urban Decay's Primer Potion. And the first color I'm going to go in with is a Still Glamorous pigment called Obsessed. The packaging is different from how I got it because it came in these little pots and I really did not like the packaging. It just spilled everywhere. An eyeshadow brush. Tap off the excess. And I'm going to just put that all over my lid. The next color I'm going to go in with is another Still Glamorous pigment. This one is in Glee. This one is more gold. I'm just going to grab a little bit and I'm just going to put that on the center of my lid so that my eyeshadow will pop out a lot more. Just going to add it in the middle, just like that. And then shake off the rest and then just blend that in. Like, oh my god, like legit. I don't know if you can hear the background noise, but like legit, there are like guys on the roof in my neighbor's house, like right in front. They're like standing right there. Thank god they're not looking over here yet. Like, I would close my curtain, but then I'd lose all my light. Okay, anyway, that's all for that. I'm gonna go in with my crease color. It's called, I lost it. Where did I put it? Oh, here. Another Still Glamorous pigment in Party Pooper. I'm just going to grab a little bit on my crease brush like this. I kind of put too much on this eye over here, so oh well. I grabbed too much and then it just got really dark. So I'm just gonna grab a little bit like I was supposed to. Well, actually I'm gonna try to grab the same amount because I want them to be the same. But I'm gonna really shake it off. And that's going to just go in my crease. I like to start at my lash line, just there, and drag it out like into a V-shape. And drag it into a V-shape. And drag it in like this. Party Pooper, it's just like a dark brown, but it has some red undertones to it. Blend that out. I'm going to go in with a fluffy brush, my Eco Tools one, and again just blend it out, circular motions, and I like to just drag in the crease color further into my crease. Okay, now that that is even, I'm going to go in with my highlight. And since all these eyeshadows that I just used, since they're all shimmery, I'm going to go in with a matte highlight. So for my highlight, I'm going to use my regular, which is my Wet n Wild palette in Greed, that lightest one right... Ow! Ow! It got stuck in here. Wow. Well, here. And I'm going to use my highlighting brush. going to just put that right up here and blend that into the other eyeshadows and shape it on the corner. I always like the way this eye comes out compared to that eye. Like, I always do something wrong on this eye. I swear these two eyes are not the same shape. Like, they're completely different shape. I find it so much easier to just work on this eye. For my inner corner, I'm going to go in with... I'm just going to put that right here. And that's it for the eyeshadow. I'm going to go and just line my eyes with eyeliner, put on some mascara, and just finish up my face, and I'll be back with the final look. Hi guys, okay, I'm done with the makeup tutorial and I just went to go finish off the rest of my makeup. For my face, I used Laura Mercier's Tinted Moisturizer in Sand. To set that, I used my Cargo Blu-ray with a powder brush. For my cheeks, I used some of my Mineral Glow from Pure Minerals. I used an angled brush to just put that on my contour. Is that what it's called? Contour. And for blush, I used MAC's Copper Tone. I used the same brush to just put that on my cheeks and I blended it out. For before I put on my tinted moisturizer, I put on some of Elme's Smart Shape Anti-Aging Concealer under my eyes. And for my eyelashes, I used my Sexy Curves. And on top of that, to add some volume, I added the Voluminous by L'Oreal, the Carbon Black, just a regular. And for my gel liner, I use my regular Clinique, and I think that is it. For my lips, I used, I don't have it, oh, here. For my lips, I used Revlon's and Soft Nude, and for my eyeliner, I used my Rimmel's Exaggerate Waterproof Eye Definer. It's like that. I really, really like this eyeliner. And for my brows, I just put on my clear mascara. And that's all I did for my face. I hope you enjoyed that tutorial. And I'm gonna go. Talk to you guys later. Bye.